Sir, given yung reports nga sa pastilla scheme, how would the palace evaluate yung performance ni Immigration Commissioner Jaime Morente? Kasi we sir, were, sabi niyo, dapat alam niya yung mga anomalies, di ba?
That's why I said, hindi ko alam kung nag-usap na sila ni Secretary Guevara. Kasi I'm sure there will be talks between him and Secretary Guevara.
Pero
and
sir,
then Secretary Guevara with the President relative to that subject matter.
Pero sir, given nga po itong existing na, na lumabas na sa Senate na may ganitong scheme, how would you, how does the palace view the performance of
alam mo, pag merong,
Commissioner Morente?
Pag merong ano, Senate investigation, the President's position is let it be heard para lumabas kung ano man yung dapat na malaman natin.
Is the palace,
we always welcome that kind of investigation.
Okay, sir. Sir, is the palace or President Duterte still confident on the capabilities of Commissioner Morente to lead the Bureau of Immigration? Given itong reports po na may mga ganitong scheme na tumatanggap ng payoffs yung mga ilang tao sa BIA.
Until he says otherwise, the assumption is he has confidence in him.